Why do we keep the dumbasses locked up? Well, that's a dumb question. What are we supposed to do here?
Wait for the caravan.
Hey. He's a greenhorn, but he's a...
Well, it's Kleaba and the boys waiting for the caravan, and we are just reserves.
Don't matter. These asshats could have squealed on us, and the plan would have been set. You see where this is going?
Why the fuck do I have to stick around here?
We'll be cut out.
That's if we got luck.
I see. Why didn't we shoot them on the spot then?
Were they looking for us?
You wish! They were going to fight the fireballs!
Nah, you're shitting me now!
The boys
it's the real deal, man. They're all
with
fucking mad
me
at
too. Good times ahead!
I've been here for a year already, so I heard shit.
Damn, that
what
fucked
was
up.
That shadow?
How were they going to do that?
Huh?
The true way. With a cross in the prayer.
Sure, I can see from here. Alright, I'll go, but I sure hope there's some fucker.
Huh? What do you think the box sells these people?
What?
They died because they didn't believe strongly enough. So they were sinners.
Damn, you're killing me, man.
Yeah, they always crack me up too. The clowns.
Well, they gotta thank us when we shoot them!
True. They are better off dead.
Fucking cold. That's good.
Let us out, please. Hey, let us out, please.
Though you are a heretic, we will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
Prayer is great, but I'd like to thank you with something more substantial. Listen close. There's a room in the terminal. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify them. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway, and there might be something of use for you there.
Simon, you mustn't. Silentius will excommunicate you for that.
He won't if you don't tell him. Or perhaps you'd rather die here, by a heathen's blade.
Oh, of course not. I will tell.
unexpectedly have overtaken the control booth in terms of growth by a factor of every
thank you. Thank you.